The remaining days to the general polls will see a mock election organized by the independent coalition presidential candidate, Elton Joseph Mabirizi. Mabirizi says this is an informal exercise that will be a practical opinion poll, which will be conducted in specific districts like Kampala, Masaka, Mbale, Jinja, Mbarara, Hoima, Arua, and Gulu.
After the mock exercise, six trailing candidates will be encouraged to ally with either of the two strongest candidates in the race, as it does not pay to become third or fourth in the race. And number seven, the mock exercise will also promote the use of BVV gadgets.
This kind of election has never been conducted before in the country, but Mabirizi believes he is a man of very many ideas that will take the country forward. It is scheduled for 12th February and will start at 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. in this district. However, Uganda's electoral body, the Electoral Commission, says this mock election has not been communicated and EC does not have any information about it.
I've not seen that letter from Mabirizi. It is something new that I have just heard. So sure, I don't have an authoritative statement on that. I am not sure it is allowed, so I need to check. But I'm sure if he has written to the commission, he will get a response. Before he actually organizes it, he should wait for our response if he has written us.
Mabirizi, however, says he does not need the electoral commission to give him the go-ahead to conduct his election.
Political parties, they carry out elections, and also us as the independent coalition team, we've had elections before where I was elected to be the president. So it's not the electoral commission to give us the mandate to carry out elections.
One among the seven objectives of Mabirizi's mock election is to promote the use of Electoral Commission's biometric voters verification machine in this election. So far, Mabirizi confirms that three presidential candidates have agreed to participate in this election, and he calls upon more candidates to engage in the election. He has also assured Ugandans that he will attend the presidential debate. Reporting for Urban TV, I'm Ruth Naseje.